Good afternoon, everyone. Hope everyone is having a super Saturday. I wanted to come and just share something that has hit me heavy today, and the title is Walk Away. Sometimes we tend to stay around because for whatever reasons we feel like we can try to make the best out of situations, we can change things. We've put so much in, we've invested so much, we don't want to go. But sometimes the things that we refuse to walk away from are the same things that's blocking our blessings, and it's holding us back from moving forward. So instead of doing what we know is best, we hang around because one, it's our familiar, two, the fear of the unknown and starting over, three, the fear of rejection, and there's so many other reasons why we refuse to walk away and leave our normalcy of our day-to-day routine. But I'm here to tell someone today that it's okay to walk away. It's okay to leave it. It's okay to start over. It's okay to not even give an explanation as to why you're walking away. You have to do what's best for you in this season. You've spent so much time focusing on others, others' happiness, others' success, that you have forgotten all about yours. So whomever I'm talking to today, remember it's okay to walk away. Pack your bag. Matter of fact, you don't even have to pack your bag. Just leave the stuff. Start over. It's okay to start over too. And feel free. It is time to be free. It is time to walk into the plan that is placed in your life, that was already placed, already predestined for you. But we tend to stray away from that plan because our flesh wants to do what we want to do. So walk away, get a fresh start, fresh wind, breathe new life into something that you've put down, something that you stopped, something that, you know, you've put on hold. Breathe new life into it today. It's never too late to start. It's never too late to pick it up. It's never too late to get it going. So I challenge you today to walk away from what's holding you back, keeping you from your blessing. And it's now time to walk into that purpose that God has for you. Have a great afternoon.